So let's continue some Pacific Drive today. Let's drive some more. We got some driving to do. The mid-zone crossing. Pacific Drive, the game saves when you load into a new level. What is that? Why is it telling me that? Did it tell me that every time? Bush dweller and a tree dweller. Fritz has also dished it out too, though. Like, I've seen Fritz chase Miso. It just seems more common to have Miso chase Fritz. All right, let's check the status monitor. Do our daily chores. Let's do that. Oh, there was an update? That's what it was? Isn't there something like actually in here too? Here we go. There's a lot of stuff in there. Okay. Why do I have all these components in here? Like, I feel like I should just scrap those. That rattling. Okay, this is only for Miso. This is only for Val and anyone who's played Yakuza Kiwami, but the rattling there sounded like Majima hiding in a car trunk. You've been using the big vacuum? I like the big vacuum. I need to bring my hand vac with me. Also, can I get any, like, upgrades at all? Man. Charge that up. I want that blowtorch so bad. I want that so bad. Magnetic hammer. Olympium torch. Did I ever get the vacuum? I did get the vacuum. Okay. I haven't made one yet, though. Wish I had a blowtorch. Did I Amon last night? I did fight him once and bullshit. It's got an X by it. I feel like I need to take this off, actually. I don't know what that means. Worn out. Well, there you go. Now I know what it means. The headlights make road flares. It's kind of funny. I probably don't need more than 20. Well, how do I break apart? Hang on. Transfer. Can I place just one? I don't want all 20. Do I have to, like, drop some of them? Then? Okay. I don't like that. Hmm. Wait, why do I have a crude door and not a steel door there? Do I have enough to make 3 steel doors? Can I do that? I have exactly enough. I mean, I could make more steel sheets probably, but... Okay. Let's take you. I do like the... Oh, okay. Never mind. I only need 2. Nice. Forgot I replaced that one on the road. Do I have any crude doors in here? Crude panel, steel panel. Crude. I don't think I need that one crude bumper. Let's take the hand vac with me, though. Flip this guy on. Okay. The scale of Peter Gabriel song's level of drunk. No. That was bad. Wrong. There you go. Why is it doing that? What is this? Money wizard? Put in detailing station to equip. I need a headlight too. Anything in my side storage? What is this? Oh, a dumpster pearl and a... Well, I can take the sealing kit with me. I can also probably, I'll just keep this in the side storage, the repair putty. God, I feel like I messed up my back last night. Headlights, we're making a headlight. Okay. We got quirks. Well, no idea what the quirks are. Is that my first dumpster pearl? They're part pinata? Oh. No, I have a second one, but I think it's just in a, I think it's in a locker somewhere. So you, what, you like scrap them? Here, I'll scan it. Why don't I do that instead of just... Unreliable, fix none. Oh, the matter deconstructor. Ooh. Look at all that stuff. Yeah, I think I have another one somewhere. Ooh, I got more repair putty in here. All right, let's take that. I thought I had another one. Where'd it go? Is it in the trunk? There it is. Beautiful. Okay, I think we're ready. We are going to go in here. That's our next destination. Morning off duty, Bill. Have a quirk. Damn. First thing we're gonna check. No. Damn it. Did opening that door do anything? Okay. Spitting stuff out, huh? Okay. There was one other thing that I wanted to check, and I keep forgetting what that was. Give me a spare pry bar. Oh my god, this is bugging me. Upgrades, upgrades. Oop. Okay. Why don't we get the detailing station? Where's that gonna go? Intersex pride, gender queer pride, BLM sticker, lesbian pride, non-binary pride. Is this where all the cranky boys stopped? Oh shit, we're 6 hours in and this game is woke, guys. God, oh, they got me. Oh, those sons of bitches. Yeah, I do have a bit to put in. It's all... These are lab reports. Where was my detailing stuff? Oh, was it just this one? Is that the only one? Wait, why do we straight allies have their own? I didn't know this. I didn't know this was a thing. 5 a.m. It's a hold, not a tap to put in. There it goes. All right, that's in there now. Install a cosmetic item at the detailing station. Oh, they're gonna make me. I like it. Kind of, we can have two stickers. All right. I don't really like the idea of sure, but does this like, does the ally thing, what am I trying to say? I don't like to call myself an ally because it feels like it, like I hope that I'm considered an ally to marginalized communities, but I don't, it doesn't mean anything when it's a self-imposed label. You know what I mean? It does. Yeah, exactly. Like why does it, I also for that, but like I don't use the ally tag on Twitch because it's, I don't, what does that mean? I don't like giving that label to myself. It's not up to me. If I don't use it, you all hate me. I don't use any tags on Twitch. No, I do. I use first playthrough. That's like, that's it. And Kaizo and Ramak and stuff. Okay, where are we? Is there anything else? I think we have other materials. I don't know what I use a circuit. I don't have a use for that yet, but light replacement kit. God, I want the blowtorch. All right, let's get the light replacement kit. Clothes are drying. You think your daughter just overloaded it yesterday? That's good. We thought we were going to have to get a new dryer because it, or no, a washing machine because it like leaked one day, like kind of bad. And we were like, oh no. And then we just kept an eye on it. And there must have just been something jammed in the door or something. Oh, I need a baby on board sticker. Yeah. And then drive like an absolute madman. I can get new headlights. Relightable flare. Eh. Side floodlights. Oh, I could install a new rack and storage if I have enough. I only didn't before because I didn't have enough materials. Or do I need to actually... Oh, I need to actually research that, don't I? Forgot about that. Where are you? Car body, steel panel, armored panel. Dang. Expansion racks. There we go. Relightable flare just sounds like a flashlight. Yeah. Let's install that. What about working on myself? Wow. I do not have enough for any of that. Little sassholes on board. Let's make more storage. And then we can leave. And then we can leave. I think. Do we want more armored stuff? Lead plated panel? Oh, reduces damage. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Armored panel, insulated panel. Whatever. Okay, let's go. Let's keep going. Oh, is there a quirk with the radio? I don't know. Morning, Griggs. God, it takes so long just to get ready to go out in this game. How be the things going? The things be going good. Fritz is hanging out downstairs, which is cute. Start your car to warm it up for work. This early? Don't you leave at like 6:30? Got radioactivity. Let's try out the hand vac. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. Are we talking about the bridge? Yeah. Trying to recover from power loss by going full reverse. I'm pretty sure a couple of my coworkers were talking about like a conspiracy about the fucking ship hitting the bridge. It's like it's like, God, I don't want to go over there. Oh, did I miss a van? Eh, whatever. Vans have been really good. Yeah. worth a million in prizes. Hello?
Yeah.
These, though, the shipping containers are like worthless. Garbage. Ignoring you, you're a waste of my time. I went through an Iggy Pop phase like 10 years ago. I haven't listened to him in a while. I was listening to a lot of Talking Heads yesterday. That was fun. I was dancing while I made dinner. Violent Voltage. Okay, let's take the left path, because that goes right by a couple anchors. Wait, what is this?
I gotta figure out how to make money on this thing.
Yo, it's Specs.
Gotta figure out how to make money on this. I really want to.
Ooh, a dumpster pro. Now I'm excited about that because I know what it is. Thank you very much for the 29 months. You're doing good. I hate those little tire popping anomalies. God damn it. Thought I could just get away with it. The hand vac on the— oh yeah, it said to use it on those. Yeah, those things are annoying. Oh, I forgot how many flares they take to make. That wasn't worth it. There's a lab coming up. Passed it? Oh good, we got some hop-ons. Gonna get some hop-ons. Electrician's kit? I left my lights on. And the car on. There we go. Electrician's kit. That's why we came back. Oh, I can't make one, can I? Damn. Well, let's research that then. Set out here. Oh, nice, it's getting a little brighter out. Does this affect me when I'm walking too? Sure does. That's fun. Ew. That's why I made the spare pry bar. Arda did this. Like I'm moving really slow. Oh, I'm crouched. You can crouch. I thought crouching would, or sprinting would uncrouch you, but apparently not. Alright, have a good one, Cup of Nudes. Grab these two anchors and then get out of here, probably. Give me that. I left it running. Well, something's coming. I think, is that a storm? Ooh. Dodged. Easy. All right, it's coming. I can beat it though, right? I can beat it. Famous last words. Get me out of here. Stupid left rights. Great. It's okay, the gate's right up here, right? God. Falling apart at the seams here. I haven't logged. Oh, I haven't? Good call. Door is open. Get me out. It's like I'm not getting any closer. Come on. All right, finally. It just looks like I'm a bad driver. Eerie darkness, battery sapping, swift storm. Oh, good. All right, we got to do some repairs here right away. The more you scan in the zone. First up, oh, it shut it for me. Battery sapping could be interesting. Headlights are all right. Let's just use this up. There's a gas station right there. Oh, this stays zoomed in, huh? I didn't like that. Oh, thanks. Oh, I found the horn. Just keep moving. I wish I could scan from my car. Hot dusts. Keep turning the car off instead of shifting it to drive. Jeez, hardly see anything. Ugh. Careful, careful. None of this stuff looks like even reasonably safe to get out and check. Alright. Oh, man. Armored door? Okay. Which of my doors is in worse shape? Guess we can put that in there, actually. Nice. Beautiful. at all this stuff. Have a good one, Val. I do want to stop at the gas station. I didn't put that door back on. Well, yeah, I noticed. I didn't see a way to get it off. Whatever, I'm not turning back now. I'll just put it back on. Next stop. Never mind, I'm going back. The Trump Bible for $60. See, I came over here, I looked at the door, I scanned it. You want me to scrap it? Like, I can't just take it? Like, I don't really want to scrap the door, though. I want to rip it off. L2, and kick the door. I guess I'm just getting the materials. Oh well. Man. Dude, let me scroll more on that. Oh, I was still cruising a little bit. Oops. My battery's dead. All right, you were right. It was interesting. Hi, Miso. Great. See, now if I turn my car off, am I not gonna be able to start it again? Hi, cat. A little worried about that. A jumping kit? Yeah, that's what I was gonna check. No. Who do you need to contact to replace a structural patio post? Good question. I'm sorry, does the emergency brake use battery? Is that what it's telling me? extreme darkness and battery drain. That's quite the combo. I can't see anything, man. I can kind of see the yellow line on the road. There's a rock. That might have been a pedestrian. I don't know. Oh no! Back up! Back up! God damn it. God, I hate those things. Ugh. Oh, my car's looking like shit. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, that charged it? That's so funny. Get me out, man. I hope this next area is like super chill. Because otherwise we might be in trouble. Well, there it goes. All right, I'm relying on the map to tell me where to go. All right, I see it. I see trees. I think I'm too far left of the road. Perpetual stability. That's good, right? That's good. Oh, man. Stick a flare in my headlights. One of them has some wood rot. I mean, I would talk to a, oh, it's not looking good. No, not. I just want to equip it. I guess like a construction contractor. Yeah, I wouldn't call like a regular handyman or anything if it's something structural. Those headlights are not doing too hot. Yeah, good luck. Oh, is something up with my front tire? Front right? No? Okay, it's just not in great shape. Through the wall. Since this zone feels pretty safe, I'm gonna try to get as much scrap as I can. I need my other bar. We can probably just cut through here. Nice. Can I scan the billboard? Nope. These are usually pretty good. How is it that I always park on the wrong damn side? Every time. Ugh. My wife ridiculing me while I also, yeah. It's a lot of stuff. Locked. Fix impact hammer. No, it's not. I just opened it. I I don't think any of these things are locked. I think it was lying to me. The door was. What is this? Light replacement kit. That's nifty. Okay, so there was an anchor around here somewhere. Well, it's kind of pretty out here. Oh, my back's bugging me today. Alright, let me take a look at the map and see. Just see it from here. So, oh, it's just down this road. Do I want to take the car? I don't know how far it is. Too late now. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. Another dumpster pearl. Thought I saw somebody moving up there. No. Excuse me. Ow! Where'd my anchor go? Oh, there it is. Excuse me. Thank you. I think these things are radioactive too, which I didn't realize. Yeah, they are. All right. Go grab that one too, why not? I like this zone. This zone's nice to me. This is just a pleasant drive. Got plenty of gas. Feeling good. I'm gonna go get that other anchor.
There's the expansion wall. It separates the outer zone from the mid zone, and more importantly, us from those two idiots. This will get you one step closer to the deep zone.
Hey,
it's far past its prime, so watch your step.
Excuse me.
That's not what I wanted to do. Let's just keep moving. Allergies have been killing you? They get better. Step on it. Oh, he's mad now. I think he's gone. Hey, Miso. You wanna bring Fritz down here? Thank you for your stinky tuna, Jan. 4 months. Meow. Buddy. Find a way into the wall. Rare. Yeah, I gotcha. Maybe the water wasn't a good idea. Rare. I know, buddy. We're in. I have no lights, though. Did I just get completely turned around? God, I wish I could see anything. So I want to go to the left. Wait, what? Now I'm going, oh, that's an exit. I see. I'm trying to get there. Never mind. That's a gate. I don't need the gate though. Okay, so that's the tunnel I just came through. Excuse me. Excuse me. He attacked by pallets. What am I holding here? Crude panel? AM Coffee, good morning. I'm gonna feed the cats in a minute here. So it looks like there might be a path, like, up here. Hopefully. Alright, I'm sacrificing the vacuum. It's done its job. Oh, never mind. You. Oh, I found one of you before. Thermosap crystal. I don't know what it is, but I have found one. Yeah, it's not looking too hot. Oh, it was still on. It's bizarre. It is kind of bizarre. It's also, like, at its core, the gameplay is pretty, like, simple and kind of just menial tasks, but it is fun. Gun having a shouting conversation with someone across the room. That's fun.
I know, Miso, you're the hungriest cat in the world. It is about that time. God, I hate how it always... For some reason, when you select the back storage, it starts... The cursor starts in your inventory. But when you select the side storage, the cursor starts over here. So if you quick transfer, it just moves everything... You get what I'm saying, right? Little UI quirk. Oops. How many compliment and criticism it tells by showing you wish they would show twice? Especially with there are a lot of parts of the UI that I don't care for that are just kind of clunky and not intuitive to navigate. Okay, here we go. I think we're making some progress. We're getting somewhere. Yes, Miso? We would be getting somewhere if I could see anything. That's a wall. Why is the parking brake red? I think because my battery is dead. I think you need the battery for the parking brake. Because it's like an ability. I think. Not 100%, but that's... From what I can tell, that's what it is. Or it's broken. I don't know. Hey, we got daylight. Let's go. I'm hanging. Here we go. Seems like a another pretty chill zone, hopefully. Morning, EDTA killer. Is it like a survival game? Yeah. There's no, it's all about resource gathering. There's no, like, combat or anything, though. Perpetual stability is
Hello,
nice.
Friend. Welcome to our side of the wall. Oh, what's this? Your connection's wobby is jammed. Worry not. Our signal is crystal clear.
Uh-oh. There's a power struggle going on.
Ask me if I can. And the mid-zone's been marinating in all this radiation for so long. Things don't work the same as they do in the outer zone. But the good news is, we live here. We can help you. No sweat.
If you want kind of a chill one, this would be a good recommendation, I think.
Extend the signal from the garage. Otherwise, Obby's equipment won't be much help. Hooking you into a mid-zone stabilizer should do the trick. Look around. You should be able to see one up a hill somewhere.
Well, this big roadblock wasn't on my map. Is that what I'm looking for? That's what I'm looking for. Oh,
I like how I've got a completely dead battery, but I can still start the car. All right, let's finish this up before it gets dark again, and then I can't see anything. Thank God for those off-road tires. I wanted to, but it's too risky. Ooh, it looks like we got a different kind of energy now. That's red instead of yellow. That's nice. Okay, so that'll get us access to some different upgrades. Hopefully. What are you? Unstable anchor. There's another one way out there. Let's see if we can see it. Oh, I didn't fill this up. Damn. Top that off as much as we can, I guess. Can I see the map from here? No, only through the passenger side window. Okay, apparently there's another anchor over here. There it is. I want to get as many of these as I can because I don't have any unstable energy. Let's just get up to the tower. Excuse me. Coming through. What are you? Power on the stabilizer. stabilizer on.
Okay, stabilizer in Section D is online. Coming through loud and clear.
Hey, Francis, pan the car's broadcast frequency to the stabilizer, would you? Hey, come on, I can't do this without you.
Fine. There. Your receiver's hooked in now.
And we're patched into all that sweet ARC device data. Nice work. Oppie won't be able to block us out anymore. But better get going. Here it comes.
All right. We're out. Time to get the cats some food. I'm late. Nice. Got a good amount of energy, good amount of supplies.
Wow. Oppie was hiding a magic teleporter? We could have been beaming all over the zone this whole time.
Restore her connection once you do us a little favor. We
oh boy.
Suspect Oppie's hiding a copy of Artist database in that auto shop of hers. Find it, and we can get back to this remnant business.
All right. We'll do that tomorrow. I gotta get going. I know. I'm late. Cats are hungry. They're mad at me. That's gonna do it for me. You folks have a good rest of your day. We'll do something. I think I'm going to start Shovda's unethical hack this afternoon. She put that out, I think, while I was still working on Nonsense. Forgot that I meant to play that one. So we'll probably do that this afternoon, and then more Pacific Drive tomorrow morning. Thank you folks very much for hanging out. Have a good one.